maximum relaxation results, but that does not matter that much as long isn't really giving you any logical solutions. So the only logical thing to do, you're thinking to yourself, is to just go. As a matter of fact, it's not even a bed, but instead, it's a flower, as your bed. is that there is a mystical, magical space horse saying good evening instead of good morning, and then just somewhere on another planet, to which he replies with you might be right. So you seem a little confused, but there's nothing wrong with that. We would all feel the same in your situation. So completely confused. Exactly. The flower bed. But you're paying too much attention. Let's go deeper in to the ocean of this is exactly where you're going next. Going next. As Henry, by the way, it's the flying talking horse's name. Snow.